please have a seat. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct honor to introduce